Happy holidays, everybody. Headliner Chicago here. Wanted to give you a couple of ideas for gifts this holiday season and a way that we can support our local businesses as well, too, along the process. The first one is books. Especially during the pandemic, a lot of authors, celebrities, chefs, you name it, have been autographing books. You've been able to find them at spots like Anderson's Bookshop and 57th Street Books, just to name a few. We've got two examples right here. Charlie Barron's A Midwest Survival Guide. This book just recently came out. If you don't follow Charlie on social media, he makes these funny videos about life in Wisconsin, about growing up in the Midwest. You're gonna find a lot of those stories and humor in this book, as well as some unique recipes. We also have Tamron Hall, who spent many years of her career anchoring and reporting here in the Chicago area. Now her career has obviously taken her to New York, but this book, As the Wicked Watch, about a Chicago reporter, and there's a story in Bronzeville that captures her attention. It's a great read. Both books definitely go ahead and check out. We also have Chicago Handshake, brought to us by Transit Tees, which has a store in Wicker Park and Andersonville. Chicago Handshake, which is an old style and a shot of Malort. Now that fun game has been taken into this card game, perfect for your family and friends get-togethers this holiday season. 21 and over. Also, Transit Tees has all this great memorabilia about the L, so you can get your train stop that's near your home, or if you move to a different neighborhood and getting homesick for Chicago, definitely go ahead and check that out. And a lot of Chicago gear that they have at both of their stores, definitely something you wanna go ahead and check out. Next, we have Oasis Face Bar, which just opened up in the Chicagoland area. It's at Halsted and Webster, 30-minute facials in and out the door. They've got an open floor plan, $59 is where the prices go ahead and start for your basic facials. They have six different ones and one specially just for guys. We have a coupon code, HEADLINER15, to go ahead and get 15% off your first visit. That's available through December 11th, so you definitely want to go ahead and check it out. And as you're checking out, make sure to tell out the code there, HEADLINER15, to get 15% off that first visit. But 30 minutes in and out, not a bad way to go ahead right before you head out to one of the dining establishments or drinking establishments or doing a little shopping there in Lincoln Park. Definitely a place you want to go ahead and check out. And then the final one is Reckless Records. A lot of people collect vinyl. A lot of people have been collecting vinyl during the pandemic. A lot of bands are also reissuing some of their most popular albums. So you want to go ahead and check out places like Reckless Records. But there's tons of independent record stores here in the Chicagoland area. Go ahead and support them. Vinyl, CD, cassettes, all different types of collectible music formats that you can go ahead and check out as a perfect gift. Just a couple of ideas here for the holidays. We're going to keep doing these throughout the holiday season. If you have any ideas, go ahead and shoot me a message on Instagram or on Facebook. And happy holidays, everybody.